U.S. Department of Agriculture researcher Dr. Kenneth Deal studies potato blight at the Agricultural Research Service facility in Beltsville, Maryland.
It caused the Irish potato famine, which more than 3 million people died or migrated. And it's still a mass through disease today.
Deal and his colleagues study plant diseases like late blight that affect tomatoes and potatoes so that farmers and fungicide makers know what they are up against.
Well, our main function is to monitor the changes in the pathogens so we can alert the industry as the changes in the different types. And by the different types, we're able to tell them what resistance is, what pesticides to use, and if pesticides will be effective.
Deal says he wants to help farmers use fungicides more efficiently and properly.
These strains, some of them are resistant in certain products, and a farmer can spend a whole bundle of money spraying pesticides that don't work at all. We're hoping to help the farmer initially in telling them the early occurrences so that they can start applying pesticides and the proper pesticides and the correct amounts as early as possible to combat the onslaught of this disease.
Yield losses caused by late blight and the cost of control measures have been estimated to exceed $6.7 billion annually. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.